Disciplines of the Christian Life, March. The Life of Jesus Continued. March 7th. The Value of a Child and a Child Heart. Mark 10:13-16. One day, some parents brought their children to Jesus so he could touch them and bless them. But the disciples scolded the parents for bothering him. When Jesus saw what was happening, he was angry with his disciples. He said to them, "Let the children come to me. Don't stop them. For the kingdom of God belongs to those who are like these children. I tell you the truth, anyone who doesn't receive the kingdom of God like a child will never enter it." Then he took the children in his arms and placed his hands on their heads and blessed them. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.